Thank you. Here's a nice hard shaft in the rear. You have your dog. The dog will strike.
Wolf-kissed.
Thank you, friend.
Even if your wits were somewhat rattled.
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come, we take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us twice.
Hey, wait! Let's stretch the knee thing.
Fuck you all!
And start rowing.
Bait.
Oh,
in for
Jack, Raggy, grab your oars. The whale road leads us home.
Gods, it's about time.
Stop yapping and start rowing.
Silent, Eivor. Anything to say for the mess you led us to?
We suffered no losses in this fight, and the men who humiliated us are dead. What is there to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, boned-headed, and I smell like blood and shit.
I like my version better.
Eivor, look! Someone is setting up an outpost on that island.
Shudra's men, gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them.
Come for us now, harder and stronger than before.
No surprise there. This war has spun on for 3 generations. I hardly expect it to relent.
Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolfkist. I could warm my balls off. Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolfkist. I could warm my balls on it.
Would you not prefer a pair of sealskin breeches?
Just take care, Eivor. Much hatred
for
you, bastard! Little hits take a toll.
Get your guts out!
Not much longer!
Corpse!
Yeah!
What he did to your father, he did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone.
Go, Sulin. Thank you.